W, look. It's an M something.
If y'all metro don't trust you, I'm gonna shoot. Beautiful morning. Get it sun in my morning, babe.
Arizona don't know what rain is.
Yo, we're stuck in traffic because of this rain. Phoenix don't know what it is. Phoenix don't know what rain is. Someone carried Madame Zeroni up the mountain.
Hey man, what it is?
It's here. The rain has come.
Hey man, what it is?
What it is, what it could be. I'm just laying down, yawning out the bell. You gotta do when you're stuck in traffic. I feel like I'm on a road trip because I never...
What it is?
I don't know about you guys, but when I lay down in the car, I feel like I'm traveling somewhere.
Hold on, my brakes!
Man, we've been in traffic for probably 10 minutes. Hey, easy, bro. Easy. Pay attention to your car.
The wind is blowing hard too.
Yeah.
I can barely see.
Why are you vlogging right now?
Because, man, I didn't get home to get my camera.
What's up? We're at Chick-fil-A, you know, we're stranded. We can't go anywhere right now. You know,
tell him that I had to come
road
back.
He had to come back because, you know, the road was just all flooded. This is Micah. All
right, guys, I'll see you in a bit, okay?
Hey, I'm one of those customers that comes in and he's like,
what?
Give me my phone now, and then they record it.
Hey, ask the man for a balloon.
We're still in traffic, literally being. Bean? I haven't even got hold of my camera yet.
Oh, I'm hungry!
Dude, I was a waiter. Alright, so it was about, I know it was nighttime.
Yo, what up everybody? Pause that. Pause. Yo, pause. Yo, what's good? Alright, I'm gonna tell y'all the truth. Alright, so you guys seen how I left work. And I had to start vlogging on my phone because stuff happened. I left work. It was raining like crazy. It wasn't even raining that bad, honestly, compared to like what we've seen in Kansas and all that. Like Wichita got crazy, Kansas City would get crazy. So it was nothing for us. But everyone in Phoenix don't know what to do when it comes down to raining. Like, guys, it's just rain. There's no snow. There's no ice on the ground. What's the deal? But one thing that I did notice is that Phoenix doesn't have many drains in the streets. And Phoenix... I don't know. People just don't know how to drive in the rain. It's really confusing. Alright guys, get this. I got off of work at 5 o'clock. Chandler picked me up at 5 o'clock. We left. Took us literally 45 minutes to get maybe like 4 or 5 blocks down. So we're like, screw it. We're gonna go back to Chick-fil-A. So that's what we ended up doing. And we did that. And then we sat there and ate for a little bit. We ate for like maybe like 10 minutes. Hold on, I got
this right now?
Bruh. No bum, don't have no sons, don't need a bum. Oh. We literally ate for probably like 5-10 minutes. Then we left. We talked to Nate for a little bit and left because he's working right now. But we left and we literally got home 3 hours later from the time I got off. That is insane. And it's only like a 25-minute drive and took that long. Because people don't know how to drive. The streets are flooded. People don't know how to drive. It was insane. But right now we're heading to the gym. We're gonna get a back workout in. I'm gonna go ahead and film this workout because I haven't filmed a workout on this channel in a while. So let's go get this back workout in, guys, before it gets too late. Right now it's about to be 10 o'clock. And yeah, I'm gonna come back, do some editing, try to finish up some stuff. I do have to edit this video for Chick-fil-A, so I need to do that. And I have to do like a buttload of other stuff to edit. There's a lot of stuff I haven't got done on the board. I need to stop slacking, guys, for real. But I honestly have been really busy, so definitely not busy, so. Had to listen to some Lil Chucky for some motivation before the gym. Psych! Oh my goodness. Yo, this is literally flooded. Look how gnarly this is. Like, it's too much water.
Hey, at least this isn't flooded as much. I guess it's not as flooded as it used to be.
Look, bro.
Kicks on fire.
I wanna be the very best that no one ever was. To catch them is my real test. To train them is my cause. I will travel across the land, searching far and wide. takes Pokemon to understand the power that's inside. Pokemon, gotta catch them all with me. I know it's my destiny. Pokemon, oh, you're my best friend in a world we must defend. Pokemon, gotta catch them all. Hearts are true. I could you pull us through. You teach me and I'll teach you. Pokemon, gotta catch them all. Pokemon, gotta catch them all with me. I know it's my destiny. Pokemon, oh, you're my best friend. In a world we must defend.
Yo, we are back.
Back in action, man. I guess Chandler brought home some chips and guac from work earlier. So I'm about to throw down.
I think I ever told you guys a few weeks ago, last week or something, me and Chandler ran into someone who knew us through the internet, or seen us in one of Raymond's videos. It was really cool meeting someone in person, like seeing us in a video or seeing our work, so that's really cool. And we see him today at the gym, so it kind of reminded me. I'll let you guys know, like,
man, we are here making moves, bruh.
Did you make a guac? Who made the guac, guys? No? Bro, good guac. Bro, what if I cut one of those seeds and hang it at the top? Have you ever caught one before? Guac is pretty good today. Pokemon!
Yo, so you guys remember the song that I used for the workout video, which was like literally, I don't know how long, probably like 20 seconds ago. In the workout footage, the song I used in that was by my homie, Broderick Jones. And I'm gonna leave a link to his channel in the description. Go show him some love. I've shared him a long time ago when I wasn't as big, or like wasn't where I was right now, I guess. I shared you. Grammar. Shouldn't have dropped out of college. Just kidding. I shared them with you guys a long time ago in one of the vlogs a long time ago when we were like skateboarding somewhere or something. And I shared them with you, but he actually made a song that got really big. It's the Pokemon song. It's not called that, but the song that I just played in the workout footage, that was a song that kind of took off, and it's really big now. Or it's getting big. It's like, it's over 500,000 views for sure. And that's a lot for someone coming out of, like, someone I know. That's insane, you know? That's really awesome. But go check his channel out. I'll leave a link in the description. It's just Broderick Jones. He makes a lot of music. He's a really cool guy. Sure, go show him some love, man. Say where you came from. Be like, oh, I came from JDG's channel. That'd be super swaggy, dog. That'll be super swaggy, bro. But yeah, I'm about to hop on the computer, watch some YouTube videos, kind of chill for a little bit, and then I'll catch up with you guys here in a matter of minutes and win it. Right now, it's 12:03, so yo, hold up. Wait a minute. Yo, I'm going to be calling it. I'll see you guys tomorrow for sure, though, so don't be waiting too long for me. I'll see you guys tomorrow at 8 o'clock in the morning, like always, because now I do, like, a set schedule, so that's awesome as well. Yeah, stay tuned for tomorrow's video. I believe I'm going to be doing something new, something different, so stay tuned for that. See you guys tomorrow. Hope you guys have an amazing day. Matter of fact, have a great day. Peace out. God bless.